Hi guys, my name is Ayan and today I'm going to be making a paper flower for Mother's Day. So let's start. For this, you will need paper, tape and scissors. So let us start. First, take the paper and fold it in half. Like this. And then cut a small portion of it for the stem and a small portion for the flower. So this is going to be for the flower and this will be for the stem. So first let's make the flower. To make the flower, cut small slits in each of them, but do not cut fully. So like this. You can make them thin or thick. I'm making them thick. And there we go. If you think that if the flower petals are too thick, then you can shorten them. Yeah, so we are done. So then you will be left with small pieces of paper like this. And do remember not to cut fully. So now I'm left with this. Let's make the stem. To make the stem, roll the piece of paper like this. I have rolled the paper like this and it became a tube. Now tape it so that it won't come loose. Alright, tape the other side too. And then you will be left with a roll like this. I know it's not straight, but it is good for the flower. So then take the flower and roll it up like this. So like this, roll it up. So then take a piece of tape and then stick it on to the stem. Like this. Now I have sticked it to the stem. So if your flower is not really like puffed up, then you just need to see where the small portion is, where the stem is, and then flatten it out like this. Or you can do it with your hand. And then we are done with a small little flower. Doesn't it look cute? Please subscribe if you like my video. So I will see you all next time. Bye.